Milwaukee's Archbishop is on a trip of a lifetime in Rome. Jerome Listecki just finished a special ceremony with the Pope, recognizing his bond with the Pontiff. New at 6, 12 News' Shelby Croft spoke with the Archbishop from Italy.
This snapshot speaks volumes.
In that moment, you know, I did a lot of praying for the Archdiocese of Milwaukee and the people and the priests.
A moment like none other for Archbishop Jerome Listecki.
The whole idea is the fact that I, as the Archbishop, have come over to receive the pallium from the Pope, which is a stole overlay, which is a reminder of my relationship with the Pope.
38 archbishops went through the special ceremony at the Vatican this week. Listecki was in awe the moment he walked into St. Peter's.
There you are coming in a church that was pretty much constructed by the greatest artists of the Renaissance. So you come in there and it's mind-boggling.
And the actual ceremony was remarkable.
It's a wonderful, humbling experience to think that the successor of Peter is placing or bestowing a symbol of unity upon you.
That settled in the Archbishop's mind, followed by the responsibility he now has to all the faithful.
The weight of that is a bit numbing when you reflect on it, and you feel very small in relationship to the responsibility that's placed upon you.
A realization Archbishop Listecki will keep with him as he shepherds the flock back here in Milwaukee. Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
The Archbishop says while in Rome, he was also able to visit the four major basilicas. He'll fly back to Milwaukee on Friday.